Hatchet is one of the most interesting books we have read. I find it much more better than The Leading Brand, in fact. But something came along that I found way better. Hatchet, Brian's Winter. It even altered my whole entire life. It's so great.
Enough talk. Let's get to what it's about.
This is where the book takes place.
You probably already know this because everybody in existence already read the previous book.
Yes, that's right. This book is a sequel.
This book is telling the story of a kid named Brian. His plane crashed in the middle of a lake. Stranded in the middle of nowhere, he struggles to survive against the coolness that Mother Nature puts him through. Bears, moose, wolves, skunks, and even porcupines are working as hard as they can to stop Brian from surviving. Thankfully, he manages to survive up into another book, where even more bears, moose, wolves, skunks, porcupines try to stop him. Read the book to know if he survives.
This book will make you good at many things. Like guitar. By the way, this is the exact same guitar Vicente Fernandez used to play.
This book didn't only change his life, it changed mine.
Go.
This book inspired me to long play.
Draw Spider-Man.
Once you read this book, you'll have a life of happiness and non-depression to look forward to.
This is the end of our main book project.